Finally, after 2 days of flying, I finally touched down. People, I am in South Africa. And I am driving on the wrong side of the fucking street. And I am not where I'm supposed to be, according to U.S. standard laws. That's my passenger. Well, somebody there. But before I saw a little kid on that side coming towards me, I said, what the fuck? Is a little kid driving the fucking vehicle? I was like,